Test 1, 2, 1, 2.
I'm very much into old tea sets. Very British.
Etsy's great for something unique that no one else is gonna have.
I look on Etsy to see all the great artwork. I've got quite a lot of animal pictures and paintings now.
Etsy wasn't just setting up a shop waiting for people to see it. It's more like a community.
There you go.
I draw onto paper.
It's a special thing, isn't it?
Is that Etsy?
Oh, yeah.